Good job, Marky. Oh, you're getting further.
Yeah,
well done. Okay.
Back him up. Come on.
Oh. Good job.
A little further, a little further.
Nice job.
Yeah, Marky.
Smiling ear to ear.
And nice shirt. I like your shirt.
What's the score? Is it 100 points?
It's 92.
Good job, Marky.
That's 93.
Nice shot.
Like that. That's what I need, man. Especially during the winter.
Even further?
Yes. Oh, good luck, Mark. You got it.
Yes. All right, Marky.
Oh, yeah. Nice job, Marky.
Nice job, Marky.
Just don't let Zach count.
Oh. All right, all right.
Oh,
I tell you, hey, Marky, we're going to have Nicole say some of the things that people are saying.
I love it. Good job.
Everyone's saying, you got this, Marky. Go, Marky.
Yeah, go, Marky.
Yeah, go, Marky. You can do it.
Yeah.
Go, Marky.
Go, buddy.
Great job. Yeah, Marky. You're a basketball superstar. It's great that you joined us tonight. You're a pro. You're doing awesome, Marky. Thanks for joining us.
Marky, we can't watch the NBA, but we got you going on. I love it. This is awesome. Thank you, Marky.
Can I go next?
I think next up, the main thing we need to do first for our, before our next participant starts their song, cover their nose to make sure she doesn't steal your nose. Because next up is Alexandra. And Alexandra is going to be singing Roar.
Yeah!
Okay, that was your turn, Marky. That was fun, huh?
Great job, Marky.
Good job, Marky.
Good job, Marky.
Love everybody.
We love you,
love you too. Allison.
Love you, Allison.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down.
job, Alex. Alex, that was great. You did awesome. I think Nicole should read some of the comments people had about your performance.
You got it. Great song. This song is a banger. I love this song. You have great taste in doing such good job. Here you roar. Nice choice.
Alexandra,
you are amazing. Go, Alexandria. Way to go, Alex. We love you. You are a champion, Alex. And we love you. Such a party. You're the best, Alex. We love seeing you. High five. You have everybody dancing. You did an amazing job, girl.
You did so good.
Thank you for doing that song for us, Alex.
Awesome.
Can I go next?
First, I need Alex to give me my nose back. She took my nose. I need my nose back. Can I have my nose back, please?
Wait, Aaron, I took it.
Thank you.
I took your nose. Right.
Okay, now we're back to normal. All right, that was awesome. I think we got our blood flowing.
Okay, hold on. Let me help sister.
We need to make sure that when Nicole's reading the comments, we try to be a little extra quiet. I'm just kidding. I wasn't talking. I saw I was muted, but I wanted to act like I was. Next up, we have got Kaylee. Woo! Are you ready? I think Kaylee is going to sing the start of something new. So let's give it up for Kaylee.
Let's go, Kaylee. You got it, girl.
Goodness.
I want to see these awesome dance moves.
Understand that anything could happen. We take a chance. I never believed in what I couldn't see. There's an open heart. You all are possibilities. I'm
Are you an East High Wildcat, Kaylee? Because that's what it sounded like. That was awesome. I think Nicole is going to read some of the things that people thought about your performance at that
time. Well, me and my friend, we used to, me and my best friend, we used to do a high school marathon, like a huge one. And we used to, like watch all the old High School Musical movies and just make a huge High School Marathon. It was awesome.
We're all in this together.
We're all in this together. I love it.
Right, Nicole, can you accept your unmute? There you go. Thank you.
Nicole is going to read some of the awesome things that people wrote about your singing, Kaylee.
Nicole, are you there?
Nicole just had some technical difficulties.
I can take a few of them.
Perfect.
Let's see. Kaylee, you are amazing. You have such a fantastic voice and really know how to use it. Great job. We had somebody just said, people said, woohoo, you're a superstar, Kaylee. Sounds like the start of your singing career. Rockstar, watch out, Gabriella. Kaylee's coming for your spot. Ooh, you have the voice of an angel. Such a great job. Great job, Kaylee. Keep it up. I said Troy and Gabriella would be proud. That was great, Kaylee. Thank you so much. I love it. I know everybody else did.
Woo! Amazing job.
Next up, I've been looking forward to this. Our good friend Fletcher is going to teach us some sign language.
Yay!
Woo! My man Fletch.
Let's go, Fletcher!
Actually, Fletcher is going to try something new tonight.
Ooh, okay. We're excited.
He's going to play on his auto harp. And then he's going to do some spells from Harry Potter.
Oh, well, I can get my Gryffindor scarf.
As long as none of the spells are on me.
They're all good ones.
Okay, good. Then, yeah, let's go.
We'll start with you. So this is what his auto harp looks like.
Okay.
Cool. Amazing.
Very good.
Amazing job, Fletcher.
That was so cool, dude.
That was good. Awesome, okay. Fletcher.
Uh-oh.
Okay, do another spell. Do another, show me your spell. Do another spell.
I have this feeling that you're a Ravenclaw like me. That's the feeling I get. I don't know, but I bet the sorting hat would put you in Ravenclaw. Great job, Fletch. Thank you so much, man.
Good.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know you could play instruments, too, man. You got so many skills. Thank you so much for sharing that with us.
That was awesome, Fletcher.
Yeah. Can you read some of the stuff, Nicole, that they said? We have to go back? I thought I heard.
Nicole should be joining in a couple seconds.
I thought I heard Nicole. I thought I...
She's joining. She's joining.
How about... Unmute. Yep.
She's unmuted. Go ahead, Nicole.
Hey, guys. I'm back.
We just had Fletcher's performance. He crushed it. He plays the auto harp. I don't know if you knew that.
I didn't.
He casts some pretty good meat. When I say good one, he can cast some Harry Potter spells as well. So
That's pretty cool. I'm sad. My computer broke on me and I got kicked out, so I'd missed it.
Fletch, would you want to play a little more auto harp so Nicole can see?
Please.
Do it.
Yeah, thank you, Fletch.
Oh, Fletch, are you the best?
What happened? I want to see you, Fletch. Let's drum down.
Yeah.
Wow.
Fletcher, that was awesome, Fletch. Oh, and here comes the spell. Okay, it didn't get me. Woo, that was awesome. Thank you so much, Fletch.
Oh, Fletcher, that was the best.
You're the man. What were people saying, Nicole?
Yeah.
Looks like Nicole doesn't have them, but I can read some of them, Aaron, if you'd like.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Yeah. Oh, they not. Oh, wow. You
guys. So, Fletcher, we have, Fletch, this is so cool, so beautiful, beautiful. This is amazing, Fletch. You inspire me, Fletcher. Amazing, buddy. So cool. I didn't know you're a musician, Fletch. I didn't either. Way to go, Fletcher. You were doing an amazing job with the harp. Harry Potter is my fave. You are so cool. It just keeps going on. Good spells, so amazing. That was pretty awesome, bud.
So good. Thank you so much for sharing. I think that's the first time that we've had anybody do Harry Potter. We've been having a lot of new talents on these Zooms, and I think that is so cool. Thank you so much for sharing them. And I wanted to make an announcement. We have everybody's going to get a chance to do something, so don't worry about having. Tell us, but I know Andrew, you had signed up for Piano Man, but in the comments you said you wanted Backstreet Boys. So, Backstreet Boys, all right. So I think we might switch Andrew's to Backstreet Boys if we can. We'll work on that. It's not for a few songs. You got a little bit, but we do have our next performer coming up.
Woo!
Everyone, we'll get excited for my man Spencer.
Yay, Spencer!
We love singing, you.
Lean on me.
Lean on me.
Great song, Fletcher.
I'll help you carry on. It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem. Understand, we all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear, that you can't carry, I'm right up your road. If you need a friend, call me at my home. If you need a friend, never need a friend. Call me.
Woo! That was awesome. I think we may have lost Spencer in the middle of it.
Oh no!
I know.
Everyone's losing.
We had some great singing and some great dancing during that. Hopefully, he'll be able to get back on here real soon, and we will let him know just how much everybody loved it.
Definitely.
It was pretty sweet. I didn't see. We might have an Anna coming in here in just a second, so we're gonna hang tight for just a second. Actually, we'll do our next song, and then we'll give Anna a minute to get situated, and then we'll come back to Anna, okay? And Casey, we will get to your question in just a little bit. Everybody's going to have a shot, but we got to keep this party moving. But we can't hear you because we're muted right now, but we'll get you on in just a little bit, Casey. Thanks for your patience. Next up, we have got Alex.
Woo! Alex.
And hey, Alex is going to be singing Every Day's a Celebration. So let's give it up for Alex.
Let's go, Alex.
Thank you.
Good job, Alex. That was awesome. Thank you. Hey, Nicole, how about you read some of the stuff people said?
Alex, that was so cool. I have never heard that song, but I loved it. And it looks like everybody loved it too. They said, awesome job. Yay, Alex. Thanks for having so much fun. Awesome job. Love this song. You rock. Great job. So, such a happy song. Thanks for singing to us. Go, Alex. You're doing great. You can sing in French. Do you know French, Alex?
Yeah.
What? Well, you're pretty smart, too. Well, you can do it all. Thanks for sharing your talent with us. How magical. That was awesome, dude.
So good. Thank you so much, man. That was great. Let's give it up around one more time. Woo. All right. We have got one more performance, and then I'm going to talk for a couple minutes. And so we thought it would be appropriate to pick somebody who wanted a worship song. So Chris Frederick.
Yeah, Chris.
Speaking. And we were hoping you might do Good Good Father for us. You feeling up for that? All right, let's get Good Good Father
up. All right, Chris.
Ooh, I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good father.
Thank you.
Good job, Chris. Woo!
Awesome. Thank you so much,
Thank
Chris.
You so well much, done. Chris.
I'm always so appreciative. I think during times like these, we have so much fun, and sometimes we just focus on having fun, and we forget that we can use these times of having fun as a chance to worship God, too. And Chris, you always bring us back to that, and I am so grateful for that.
Amen.
Do you mind reading some of the stuff people wrote?
Absolutely. I love that song. Amazing, Chris. Thanks for bringing the worship tonight. I needed this song. You're an inspiration, Chris. Awesome job. Thanks for sharing, Chris. Thanks for always giving us a chance to worship, Chris. Chris, you always choose such great songs. Thank you for leading us with your faithful worship. Chris, you are amazing. And you, sir, you are amazing. Thank you for sharing your heart for the Lord with us, Chris.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Chris. And I see Casey's been very patient. Let's see if we can answer Casey's question real quick. And then we'll get on. We'll see if we, after we can answer Casey's question, we can get on and I will speak. What's up, Casey?
It's not really a question. I want to go next.
Okay, well, we have a list and you're a couple away. So you'll be up pretty quick. I'm going to talk and then I'll let you know before you're up. But there's only a couple before you.
Hang tight. You got this, girl.
All right, so I'm going to talk for just a couple minutes, if that's all right with you guys. And so our topic tonight, I don't know if anyone had a chance to print out and color our Jesus is Savior coloring page. If anyone did, can they show it? Oh, Casey has one, I see. Alex has got one, yeah.
Nice, everyone. Here.
That is awesome. Cindy, all right. Yeah. This is so cool, guys.
Very.
That is awesome. Thank you guys so much for doing that. And I think that is such a great reminder in this time. We just had Easter last week. And that, you know, is about Jesus is dying on the cross and coming back to life and giving us a chance at something called salvation. And that's what being a savior means, is it's saving people. It's people who need help. You coming in and kind of rescuing them. And so I had a couple verses that I want to read, and they're from Isaiah chapter 40. And it says, "Do you not know? Have you not heard? The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He will not grow tired or weary, and his understanding no one can fathom. He gives strength to the weary and increases the power of the weak. Even youths grow tired and weary, and young men stumble and fall. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint." And I wanted to ask you guys, I know for me that this has been a season during all this time staying inside, I'm getting a little bit tired. And I'm not tired like Cool Dog. I know Cool Dog's been telling me how much he's been working. He's been working a lot. And he's the kind of tired where your body gets tired because you've been doing so much and you're like, I am tired. I just want a break. Could I just get a little bit of time just to rest, just maybe hang out with my friends or my family? And I'm kind of getting tired, the other kind of tired of just sitting inside. And I'm like, man, I'd really like to go back to the way my life was and being able to see my family, being able to see my friends, go, maybe go shopping or get a burger. That sounds pretty nice. And I'm kind of waiting, and I'm like, God, I'm tired of waiting. And these verses tell us that God doesn't get tired and that God will give us strength when we are tired. And that's much like being a savior. We have a lot of things in our life that we kind of mess up sometimes. You know, sometimes we're mean. Sometimes we're angry. Sometimes we lie or maybe we steal. And we do things that we know we shouldn't do. And we need help. We need somebody to forgive us. And we can't really make it go away. We already did the bad thing and we can't make it go away. And so we need some help. And that's where God said, hey, don't worry. I'm going to help you out. I'm going to send my son Jesus to die on a cross for you. And then he's going to rise from the dead and he is going to make a way for you. He's going to be a savior to you and he's going to give you a chance to have something that you don't really deserve. We don't really deserve to have nice things. We don't really deserve to be able to go to heaven. But God loves each and every one of us so much that he wanted to give us that opportunity. And so he sent his son Jesus to be that savior, to help you when you feel like you're doing bad stuff and you don't want to do it, or when you feel like you're really, really tired and you just need a break and you need some help, that's when God says, you know what? I'm going to step in. I'm going to save you from that. I'm going to save you from that tiredness. I'm going to save you from all that bad stuff you've done. And I'm going to make a way for you to have a relationship with me. And that's what God wants, is he wants a relationship with each and every one of you. He created each of you before he made the world. He said, I have a plan for each of you. I'm going to make someone, and I'm going to call him Fletcher, and he's going to be awesome, and he's going to be a musician, and he's going to sign, and he's going to do Harry Potter spells, all sorts of stuff. I'm going to make an Alex, and he's going to sing in English and French. He's going to make all sorts of people with awesome plans, and he just wants the chance to have a relationship with you, to get to be your friend and to get to know you. And that's why he sent Jesus as our Savior to come and make that chance possible for us. So remember, in times that you feel like you can't do it anymore, in times you feel tired or you feel like you just keep messing up, that God has a plan for you and God made a way for you. And his name was Jesus. And he sent him so that you don't have to keep doing it the way you're doing, but so that he can be your strength and he can be your help. That's all I have for us. I'm going to pray real quick, and then we'll get back to partying. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this group. Thank you so much for the fun we're having tonight. And thank you so much for sending your son Jesus as our Savior. I know that there are a lot of times, God, almost every day, where I know that I can't do it and I need help. And I thank you that you are that help for me, God, that you never leave me and you never forget about me, but you're always there and you care about me and you care about each person here so, so much. I pray that we will all remember that, and that when times get tough, we'll remember to turn to you and to ask you for help. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.
Thank you guys so much for listening. I really appreciate it. We are going to get back on track, and we have our next performer up singing a song that they weren't going to sing at the beginning, but they said, you know what? I think the song will be better. So we're not going to hear Piano Man from Andrew. We're going to hear I Want It That Way. Bye. So give it up for Andrew.
Woo, let's go, Andrew.
Good song choice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You are my father. The one desire, when I say I want it that way, that we are two worlds apart, can't reach to your heart when you say. You are.
Andrew, you crushed that.
That was awesome, dude.
Dude, we should have had a chance to get some Kleenexes out because that was just...
You got everybody up and dancing. It was awesome.
I think we need to have Nicole read some stuff so I get a chance to kind of calm down.
All right, let me read some comments. You have a lot. I am so pumped. Yes, Andrew. Go, Andrew. You rock. Andrew, you should lead the comeback of the Backstreet Boys, to which I agree. One of my favorite songs of all time. You did amazing. Andrew, you're crushing it, Andrew. Timeless choice, Andrew. Go, Andrew. You're awesome. Wow, Andrew, you're crushing this song. Great job. Nice singing. Awesome job, buddy. Love that. Whoop. Awesome job, Andrew.
That was so good, man. Thank you so much, dude.
You're welcome.
That was great. A good, sometimes last minute choices can bite you, but that was a good last minute switch.
Oh, yeah.
That was awesome. All right.
We have the ever patient Miss Casey up next. Casey, thank you. Woo,
Casey.
We are going to be having Casey. She is not
only Candy Patty,
but she is going to be signing as well to Love in Any Language. So let's give it up for Casey.
Yay, Casey.
Je t'aime, te amo, ya te via, liu. Honey, oh heaven, I love you. Well, the sounds are all
different as the land with decay.
And though our words are all you, our hearts are still the same. Love in any language. From the heart, all together, never apart.
And we're speaking all around here.
The young are different, yet how we're the same. We love to laugh, we dream our dreams, we know the sting of pain. From Leningrad to Lexington, and Daddy all bit missing us. Give their daughter's hand. Oh, baby, when we realize just how much we stand. How much you come back to.
Love
in any language. Straight from my heart.
Yeah.
Was great. The wait was worth it, wasn't it, Casey?
Yes.
That was awesome. Let me tell you, we've had so many new talents and different things that I didn't know people could do. I love it when people like you.
Well, the way I knew the songs was when I was about three. I learned some sign language when I was about three and I made my first communion.
That is cool. How you and Chris gave us a little bit of predictability and went with some classics. I've heard you do that a few times before, and it is always so good. Thank you very much. I think Nicole is going to read some of the comments people had, if that's okay.
Absolutely. You are so awesome, Casey. So talented. I love you, Casey. You're signing and singing this. Thank you.
You're welcome. Sorry, my wings are cut short.
You look beautiful. You are beautiful. Absolutely beautiful, Casey. You are so talented. Great signing. You're crushing it. Way to go. Nice job, Casey. That was as beautiful as you are. You are so talented. Amazing, beautiful performance. So talented, Casey. I give you a 10 out of 10. Woo! So much talent. You are truly outstanding. I would go to your concert. Andre would like you to teach him some sign language.
Okay.
Okay.
Maybe you know how to high sign five.
Next time.
Okay.
Scott said, watching you sign this song never gets old. It's a fan favorite. Beautiful job, Casey. Thank you for choosing that song and waiting so patiently.
You're welcome. I did this song when I was Miss Amazing. I was the second runner up.
That is
awesome. Oh my gosh, that is awesome.
And I did that song, The Love in Any Language, from Sandy Patty, from We Sing Along.
That's awesome. That's a great
choice. Thank you so much for sharing your talent with us, Casey. That was great. We really appreciate it. That was a lot of things people said. Obviously, we all loved it. Next up, we have got one of my oldest friends in this whole thing, the man, the myth. Oh, he already knows. He's already smiling. What up, Leslie?
You're up.
He's going to be singing Be Thou My Vision. So let's give it up for Wes.
Let's go, Wesley.
Sing loud, buddy.
My vision.
Smile for the camera, Wesley. You crushed it.
Wesley,
that was great, dude. I really appreciate you doing that. I love that you have got quite the repertoire of things you sing. We go from anywhere from pop to rock. You do it all, dude. And I love when you do a good worship song. I love any good worship song. I really enjoyed that. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Wesley. I think Nicole is going to read some of those comments if that's all right with you.
I will. And Aaron, I agree with you. He brings us a great variety. And Wes, you always bring us the classic old school worship songs, and I love that. Everybody says, thanks. Way to go, Wes. Beautiful choice, Wes. Thanks for sharing your favorite songs with us. Great song choice, Wes. Go, Wes. Wes, you might just be the coolest dude all around. So good. You're killing it. Sing it, Wes. You're doing an awesome job. I'm smiling watching you, and I know God is too. Great job. Great song. Thank you for singing it. Great job, Wes. Was that for him? You rocked that song, buddy. Yes, so good, Wes. Great song, and even better singing. So good, Wes. Wow. Wes, you are such a great singer. Your voice is so beautiful. What a rock star. Amen. Wes, you did awesome.
The man, Wes. Thank you so, so much. All right. I have one quick order of business to attend to before we move on to our next performance. Spencer, when you were singing your song, somewhere in the middle of it, we lost you, and we have a little bit of extra time, so we wanted to give you a chance to sing another song. We didn't know if you wanted to do Lean On Me again, or maybe do a song like Make Way from Moana, but we wanted to give you a chance. What would you like?
I like to sing Moana Make Waves.
Make Way? All right, let's do it. We'll get that. We're going to have one person go before you, and then you'll go next. And that next person that we have up is Miss Allison.
Woo-hoo! This goes out to everybody!
You raise me up. So give it up for
Allison. Bag! Bag!
Yay!
Beautiful.
Awesome job, Allison.
Thank you, everybody! Woo!
That was amazing, girl.
Wow. Allison, what a song. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Let me read some of these comments to you.
Yes, yes.
Okay, good
that, was a lot, that was a great song choice. That's one of my favorites, and it reminded me of
a lot. I want to sing that to you.
Oh, well, thank you. That
touched You're welcome.
It's a great memory for me.
You're welcome.
Everyone said, so good, Allison. Can't wait to give you a big bear hug when I see you again. So beautiful, Allison. You're amazing. I'm so thankful for you. Allison, you sing as beautiful as this song. Thank you for sharing this with us. Beautiful choice. Beautiful song. Such a beautiful job, Allison. We miss you.
I miss y'all. I miss everybody.
Miss calling me goofball, even though Aaron is the real goof. We love your positive spirit and enthusiasm, Allison. Wow, Allison, that was beautiful. Great performance. I love that you chose that song. It always makes me feel so good when I hear it. Great song. But you raised it to amazing. Love this song. Such a great reminder. He is always with us. Super job, Allison.
Thank you, Gab. Thank you, Bobby.
Crushed it, Allison. Thank you so much.
I know I did because I wanted to. Woo! Because I love everybody.
Yeah. Thank you so much. You're the best.
You're the best. Our next
performer. I hope all of you are wearing your dancing pants because we've got a dancing song by our dance master himself. Let's give it up for Spencer. He's going to sing some Moana for us.
Woo, Spencer. Spencer.
Make way, make way. Moana, it's time you knew. The village of Motunui is all you need. The dancers are practicing. They dance to an ancient song.
Who needs a new song if someone's all we need?
This tradition is our mission. And Moana, there's so much to do. Don't trip on the terror route. That's all you need. We share everything we make. We took and we weave our baskets. The fishermen come back from the sea. Don't walk away. Moana, stay on the ground now. Our people will need a chief. And there you are. There comes a day when you're gonna look around and realize happiness is where you are. Consider the coconut, consider its trees, each part of the coconut, that's all we need.
We make our nets from the fibers, the waters we need inside. We use the leaves to build fires, we cook up the meat inside.
Consider the coconuts, the trunks and the leaves, the island gives us what we need. That's right, we stay. We're safe and we're well provided. And when we look to the future, there you are. You'll be okay. In time you'll learn just as I did. You must find happiness right where you are.
I like to dance with the water, the undertow and the waves. The water is mischievous. Ha! I like how it misbehaves. The village may think I'm crazy or say that I drift too far. But once you know what you like, well, there you are. You are your father's daughter. Stubbornness and pride. Mind what he says, but remember, you may hear a voice inside. And if the voice starts to whisper, to follow the father's star. Why not? That voice inside is who you are.
We make our nets from
the fibers, from the wires,
feed inside.
The village believes in us. The village believes.
The island gives us what we need.
And no one leaves.
Here I stay. My home, my people beside me. And when I think of tomorrow,
there we are.
I'll lead the way. I'll have my people to guide me. We'll build our future together.
That was amazing. Good. You, sir, danced your heart out, and I loved it. I am going to go ahead and read some of the comments that people said. They said, good job, Spencer. Great dance moves. Spencer, watching you dance makes me so happy. Your joy is contagious. Oh, look at that smile, Spencer. You make me smile. Best dancer ever. Please teach me your ways on how to dance. We love your dancing. Awesome moves, Spencer. Spencer, your smile is contagious. You always bring happiness and joy to all of us. You are so much fun, Spencer. Thanks for bringing the party. We love you so much. This is awesome. Go, Spencer. Nice job. So much fun. Spencer, thanks for getting back on and singing for us. We're sorry that we lost you on the first one, but
you brought
two great performances, and you got all of us smiling and filled with joy, and we thank you.
That was worth the wait. That was so great, Spencer. I love watching you sing, and I love watching you dance. You do such a great job. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. What do you guys say? It's almost time to be done, and we have got one last song. So what we're going to do is we're going to play this last song. All right, we're all going to sing, we're all going to dance, we're going to have a great time. And then when that's done, we're going to basically just start saying goodbye to people, and we'll end up seeing you next time, okay? So thank you everyone for coming. Thank you everyone for singing, for dancing, for showing us your talents, for cheering people on. It was so much fun. And we want to say one more time, remind you guys, if you're hungry during this time, let's try to support some small businesses. If you're anywhere near Pigging Out Barbecue, they made this one possible tonight. I know I wouldn't have been on here if it wasn't for them. So if you get a chance, please go to Pigging Out Barbecue and show them some love. Buy some yummy stuff, some brisket or a pulled pork sandwich. If you get a sandwich, you get pork. If it's not a sandwich, you get brisket. That's my rule. So,
hey, Aaron, before we start this song, let's do a shout out real quick to somebody who joined us. He didn't do a talent for us, but he has spent the night with us, and I've seen him smiling and bringing in some moves to it. So, Cayman, can we say hi to you? We miss you so much. Hey, buddy.
Hi, Cayman.
Cayman, we're so grateful that you joined us and you brought your smile.
Thanks for hanging out with us, Cayman. You're the best, brother. We miss you.
We do. Can't wait to bear hug you soon.
All right. Thanks for hanging out with us, Cayman. All right, guys. Well, once again, thank you guys so much for taking time on a Saturday to come hang out. I know I had a great time. I hope you guys had a great time. I hope you remember that Jesus is our Savior, that He loves each of you, and He wants to help you out anyway. All right? So, without further ado, we're going to move on to my man Danny for the final group song. Danny, what song do you think this might be?
The True Rats.
Oh, yeah. We Country, got Danny home.
What would it be without John Denver?
So let's give it up and let's party one more song.
Let's get loud, everyone.
Come back!
Go, Danny!
Thank
Come on,
you.
Danny.
Love you,
Danny. Sing it loud, buddy.
West Virginia, with mountains and the river. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a green country road. Take me home to the place I belong. I'm
What a way to end the night.
Yeah, way to end the night, guys.
Thank you guys so much. Yeah. How about we do one more reading of the comments before we go off? What do you guys say?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. This is always the highlight of my work. Yes, take me home. Love this song. Make me tear up. Well done. Danny, I love that you always share this song with us. So good. Great song choice, Danny. You're so fun. We miss you. So much fun. Thank you, Danny. Love you all so much. Danny, thank you.
You know
Thanks,
what?
Danny.
You were awesome.
You know what?
Danny, that was amazing.
What? Tell us.
What?
No.
All right, guys. I think that's all we've got for the night. But that was fun. Unless, hey, Scott, does Bridget happen to be around?
I don't know.
Yeah, she's right here.
Can we maybe, is it okay if we maybe sing happy anniversary to Scott and Bridget? It was their 10-year anniversary this week.
Happy anniversary.
That'll be our last song.
Anniversary.
You guys are going to get to hear it at 32 different speeds. All right. We're all going to be coming through a little bit different.
Yeah.
Well done.
Here.
All right. Yeah. We're going to wait for Bridge.
10 years. We're running a little slow these days.
Okay. All right. We all got our singing voices ready?
Yeah.
Two, three. Happy anniversary. Entire as a present, I'm pretty sure they're gonna do whatever you say as a present. Isn't that right, girls?
Yeah.
That would be amazing.
Yeah. All right. Well, thank you guys. We appreciate you guys so much.
Thanks.
Thank you for everything.
Happy
anniversary.
Happy
anniversary.
Bye, guys.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, Mark.
Bye, Mark.
Bye, Mark.
Bye, Mark.
Bye, Mark.
Okay.